Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. It was at the concert in Memphis in 1996 when Kirk Franklin was just married that he got an accident and injured his head. He went into a coma and doctors told his wife that he may never speak, write or do music again. 26 years later, he's back in Memphis with a testimony. Enjoy the live concert and the whole of the testimony.
So, hold on. Is I want to say something, is because I know some of you, when we're just babies, when this happened, some of you I remember, I've never ever said this. In 1996, I almost lost my life in Memphis. Yeah.
You did. Yeah.
Some of you guys remember that, don't you?
Yeah. I was at that concert.
In 1996, I was walking off the back of the stage, and the back of the stage was dark, and I fell 10 feet into a pit, and they found me in a pile of blood. And I was in the hospital here for about 3 weeks.
What?
1996, some of you guys remember that.
I was there. I was there.
The people of Memphis were so kind. People brought my wife food. The city, that the people were outside the hospital. I was 26 years old. I was only married for 8 months. And my wife was pregnant. And they told my wife that he won't be able to talk. And they told my wife. They were about to drill, and my wife was about to sign papers, and it was a risky. And here's the funny one, Memphis. They said, and he fell on the side of his head, so he may not be able to sing. She said, that's okay, he don't sing no. And as soon as they were getting ready to start drilling, I woke up.
Jesus, to open up your mouth and give him praise.
What?